Hey, how's it going? I've got another Survival Hunter Mythic Plus video. In Academy 2, big numbers. Yeah, that's cool, right? And this time it's not with guildies. Usually I record keys with guildies. To be fair, I never actually pug that often, and this time I'm in a pug, so dead silent. You might want to put some music on or something. I was thinking about talking and answering questions that I always see pop up. But then I also don't want to distract people while, you know, you see the fights going on and everything. If people are trying to watch carefully and learn, I don't want to just be chatting away saying, yeah, Stampede's pretty good, right? And people are like, this has nothing to do with what's going on. Stop confusing me. So it's going to be dead silent. But if you do have any questions, leave them in the comments below. I'll make sure to answer. Also, I made a Discord recently. So if you want to join and come hang out, then feel free to. You can ask questions in there if you want. Anyway, I'll be quiet and enjoy the key.
Five, four, three, two.
destroyed.
Well done.
So we do stand and wait around 30 seconds for Shroud to come off cooldown. It's the tank's route. If he wants to stand and wait for 30 seconds, then we all stand and wait for 30 seconds. It's whatever. But yeah, let me just skip right on past all this. So I am mainly talking, I kind of have a stupid death here, and I was like, I might as well comment. So yeah, I misdirect, forget to hit him, or I don't hit him straight away, and then all those little worm things, they just jump on me, and I die very stupidly. But don't worry, survival's OP, so I'm still going to overtake everybody in DPS anyway, even though I died at the start. But yeah, I'll be quiet.
Have trickled in after you. They seem interested in our sports field. Help them sort out clearing the place. It isn't.
Place.
Talentos for you soft skins. Use them to get her attention. At least we know that works. Watch yourselves.
Five, four, three.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Five, four, three, two, one. 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 Five, four. 5, 4. Five, four, three.
And that was it. Nice. 139k. Technically just clickbaited the first time. Feeling good. I mean, it was off by a k, but like, rounding up. Yeah, I mean, it's a really cool dungeon. Because, you know, big damage. Here's the damage breakdown, because I know people have asked before. Bombs kind of suck, but still highest damage in this dungeon, at least. Yeah. Hope it was useful. Any questions, leave them in the comments. Like, subscribe. Yeah. Oh, also, check out this tank. He's only 398 eye level. Didn't know the whole time, and he did pretty well. He died to the lashes, but he survived everything else, so nice job. Anyway, also, AB rotation guide video thing. I said I would make it like a month ago, and I still have not made it. I've been putting it off because, if you didn't know, survival's AoE rotation just sucks. It's so awkward. So explaining it is terrifying. So I will bring it out sometime, though. I will. Anyway, have an awesome day. Any questions, leave them down below, and see ya.